This tutorial will show you how to make custom lighting effects with the Razer Synapse Chroma Studio. Start by opening the Synapse application. Choose Chroma Studio from the module section. Start by selecting an effect. It will be added to your layers. Next, select the keys you want the effect to be shown on. You can do this by selecting them or via the Quick Selections menu. With the keys selected, you can then choose the color via the effect settings on the right. You have different gradient patterns to select from. Choose one. Select one of the points on the gradient and select a color using the chart below. You can also copy the hex code to use the same color for different points. Each effect has a series of their own adjustable settings like speed, angle, and playback. When you are happy with your settings, press save. Chroma Studio uses layering similar to Photoshop. The effect placed on top will take priority. As an example, I will create a ripple typing effect. Add a ripple effect. Select the keys to be affected. Adjust the settings. I'll be using white with a speed of 50. For the playback options, I'll be selecting the start as on press and end after. This sets the ripple to be activated by a key press and to continue until every key has been affected. If I drag the ripple layer to the bottom and save, then the effect won't be seen. If you enjoyed the video or found it helpful, please be sure to drop a like and comment. Also, be sure to subscribe for more helpful tech videos. It really helps support the channel.